A local student reportedly saw a gun on a school bus yesterday. Officials at the McKeesport High School say that a student reported today that a weapon was on the bus. Officials say they investigated and police are now handling that situation.